way this one's gonna go, JR.
Well, from my perspective, this is still anybody's match.
I'd like to see things from your perspective, JR, but I'd have to get my head out of my rear end first.
And Lord knows it's been up there for so long that that would be no easy feat. Boy, when you look at these superstars, it really drives home the fact that Raw is the dominant brand of sports entertainment.
Well, there's no doubt about that, JR. There's not a superstar on the SmackDown roster who could hold a candle to Raw's finest. I wouldn't go that far.
There's quite a few SmackDown superstars who I'd love to have on Raw.
Oh, come on, JR. Why would you want to lower the tone of the Raw locker room by bringing in some losers from SmackDown?
King, next time you call The Undertaker, Kurt Angle, and Chris Benoit losers, make sure you give me some warning so I can get the hell out of here before you do it. I don't want to be any part of what that one did.
I'm not sure if it's your eyes or your brain that shot, JR, but that's this match has come to an abrupt end for that superstar. You saw that one coming. Enjoying the match so far?
Yes, I am. I think these superstars are putting on one hell of an exhibition here tonight.
What's your favorite part of it so far?
I don't think it's happened yet. My favorite part of the match would be when you look at me. Let me enjoy it.
Now, JR, keep your words soft and sweet because you may have to eat them. I think these superstars are getting some feedback from the crowd, JR.
Nothing wrong with that, King. That's what we like to hear.
Looks like you read his opponent's mind.
This is still an extremely competitive.
That's it. He's out of the ring. That means he's out of the match, too. These superstars sure aren't going easy on each other here tonight.
What you expect, King? This isn't ballet, you know.
Oh, really, JR? Gosh, tell me more about your in-ring experience.
Well, I've got a pinfall victory over Triple H in my career. How about you?
And it's been reversed.
We've seen Rey Mysterio get on.
That's it! The match is over for that particular superstar!
I'd ask you who you want to win this matchup, JR, but it's been pretty obvious since the start of the show who you're pulling for.
I'm trying to remain as objective as I can. Quite frankly, I'd rather see a good competitive matchup than see a competitive superstar.
Looks like his hopes of winning this one have been shattered, JR. Listen to the crowd, JR. I think they've got something to say to these superstars. And if they're smart, I don't believe it. He's been eliminated.
I'm a boogeyman. I'm coming to get you.
Looks like they've slowed the match down a little. I think that's some good strategy right there.
It certainly is. I'm sure they're well acquainted with the old expression, fools rush in.
Is that why you always seem to be in such a hurry, JR?
I think I've been a little too much good Oklahoma barbecue in my day, King, to hurry anyway.
Lashley's got all the size and strength anyone could ask for. I don't know if that's going to be enough to get him to win here tonight. Up and over and out. Eliminated. You know, JR, when I saw this match, he took a ride over the top rope.
I think this crowd's giving these superstars a piece of their mind, King.
Are you sure they can beat one in JR?
This is a classic matchup, King. I'm so glad the WWE fans are getting the chance to see it.
Yeah, I'm happy that I'm getting to see it too, JR. I just wish they'd pick up the pace a little.
Oh, no. This is classic old-school wrestling at its finest. You, of all people, should be able to appreciate that.
Wait a minute, JR. Here
trying to say that I'm old, are you?
Well, of course not, King. Although there was that rumor going around about your social security number was one.
He countered that and made it look easy.
These superstars are going to put each other through wrestling hell tonight.
They've already got a pretty good start on that, JR.
They have indeed, King. I don't think there's an ounce of quit between them.
Yet. I don't think the fans appreciated that one very much. I don't think he cares much what the fans think.
That much is obvious, King. What a lowdown. Despicable move that one.
Oh, boy. These fans have got something on their minds, JR.
Well, they paid for their tickets, King, and they've got a right to say whatever they want.
Has the potential to be an instant classic. But I think these fans are too... Looks like he's going for it.
And I think he got all of that modified swinging neck break.
This is a mistake, JR. Everyone knows that overconfidence costs superstars matches.
That might be true, King, but all I see is a very confident superstar who's got everything going his way.
I think I know who's going to win this match, but I don't want to say it. I'm afraid I'll jinx him.
Come on, King. Don't tell me you're superstitious.
He's been removed from the ring and from contention in this match. He reversed it.
This capacity crowd is making their opinions known tonight.
They sure are, JR, and I love to hear it.
King, these competitors know that their paychecks come straight from the WWE fans. They're not going to let them down.
Yeah, but if they don't keep the fans happy,
if wishes were fishes, the world would be an ocean. But that's not the case now, is it? Good, what a match. I wouldn't even hazard a guess as to who's going to win this thing.
What? Have you got both your contacts in one eye, JR? It's been obvious to me. Talk about adding insult to injury. Tossed out of the ring and the match. That's putting it mildly. Piper's nuttier than a box of peanut brittle. That's putting it mildly. Piper's nuttier than a box of peanut brittle.
All due respect to Piper, I can see why you might think that. He's unreasonable, to say the least.
His opponent telegraphed that one.
Well, you can't ever accuse the WWE fans of being shy about saying what's on their mind.
You sure can't, JR. Watch out. He reversed it. Check this out, JR. This is going to be cool.
I'm not sure his opponent will agree. That backpack usually means the beginning of the end.
This has gone beyond just being a match, JR. I think these superstars genuinely hate each other.
There's no love lost between these competitors. That
he might as well start walking back to the locker room.
He's out of this match.
He just got tossed out rather unceremoniously, in my opinion. Oh my gosh! He's been eliminated from the match!
I tell you, King, sometimes I get exhausted. Just
I know what you mean, JR. I don't think most people appreciate what incredible athletes these WWE superstars really are. Climbing up the turnbuckle isn't bad. It's all the ways you could come down that hurt.
Sounds like this crowd's got something on their minds, King.
Who cares about them, JR? Look what's going on in the ring.
Is that... Yes, that's an elimination.
For sure, JR. No one will ever be able to accuse Shane O'Mac of doing anything halfway.
Shane McMahon is a top F1 pure superstar in this match. He's a slippery devil.
You ever think you'd be watching these superstars compete against each other here tonight, JR?
sooner or later. And I'm glad I'm here to see it.
Me too. It almost makes it worth having to sit next to you and listen to those corny expressions of yours.
What the heck is a government mule anyway? It's what you get beat like. We're in the middle of a slobber knock. And if you don't have the guts to stick around, you might run like a scalded dog in the case of the little thing.
All right, enough! I'm getting a translator before I have to come out here with you again.
Wow! Listen to these fans, JR! You can fool some of the people all of the time. And all,
well, there's one less superstar in this match now.
If one of these superstars starts to build momentum, it could be the beginning of the end of this match.
That's right, JR. You don't see a lot of matches won with one or two big moves.
You sure don't. You've got to lay the groundwork first.
JR's not going to be happy about this one, folks. I think one of his
I don't think he's tonguing up there for the view.
About the outcome of this match?
Oh no, he's going up! But what's he gonna do when he gets there? CJR, this is exactly why Raw is the number one brand in all of sports entertainment.
You're absolutely right, King. We've got the best superstar, the best band,
and the best announced team. Don't forget that.
I was gonna say that until you interrupted me. Now I'm just hoping I haven't lost Taz's phone number.
You think this is going to be a back-and-forth kind of match? Or do you think this is going to be pretty one-sided, JR?
I couldn't tell you, King. These superstars are so unpredictable that you can never tell how a match is going to go.
That was a long way to go for a simple, I don't know, JR.
King, and quite frankly, I think these fans would be disappointed if they didn't go all out.
Well, that's easy for the fans to say. They've never set foot inside that ring.
No, they spend their hard-earned dollars watching what goes on inside. And without them, we'd all be out of the gutter. This match is going to continue until someone's completely debilitated. And considering the resiliency of these superstars, that's not going to be easy.
That's for sure. No one in this match is going down without a fight.
And I wouldn't expect any less from them, King. Like them or not, you've got to respect the tenacity of each and every WWE superstar.
It's cooking.
I've been looking forward to this match all night, JR. I can't believe it's finally underway.
This has been a highly anticipated contest, and as far as I'm concerned, it's living up to the hype.
No question about that, JR. The fans certainly seem to be into it, that's for sure.
And when it comes down to it, that's all that matters.
After some of the things we've seen in this ring, JR, I think we'd better remind the folks at home not to try this stuff themselves.
That's for damn sure, man. WWE superstars are trained professionals.
And even they don't walk away from every match in the best shape.
They sure don't. We've seen more than one superstar taken out of here on a stretcher.
not going to get caught with that one.
You got to respect the commitment and the dedication of these superstars to their careers.
No question about it, Dean. Every superstar on the roster has had to make more sacrifices than any other professional athlete I know.
It really is like being married to your career. There's not much room for anything else.
And married is a service which you happen to be something of an authority.
Come on now, JR. A man doesn't know what true happiness is until he's married. And then it's too late.
Oh, he's a legend. But so is Dracula or the Wolfman.
Superstars over the years have to choose a man that got an engineer to play with a perfect person. Cactus Jack. And I hope that God can take his name later in the night.
Any superstar shows the slightest hint of weakness, they've lost the match.
That's for sure. No matter how beat up you are, you can't ever let your opponent know the extent of your injury.
That's easier said than done, JR. The human body can only absorb so much punishment. I don't think that these superstars have even contemplated the fact that they might lose.
I'm sure they haven't. That's not the kind of attitude you come in with and expect to pick up the win.
You're right about that, JR. You can't see yourself having your arm raised by the referee when it's over. Don't bother showing up. JR, can you imagine SmackDown putting on a match half as good as this?
No disrespect to the SmackDown colleagues, but no, I can't think. I truly believe Raw is the dominant brand in sports entertainment.
And you hit the nail right on the head there, JR. The dominant brand. Not the slightly better brand or the sort of superior brand.
Absolutely not. I'm a Raw man. And I have to believe we're head and shoulders better than the competition.
You won't get any argument from me, JR. SmackDown's the minor leagues as far as I'm concerned.
What an incredible performance by these phenomenal superstars.
Did you expect anything less, JR? I mean, look who's in the ring right now.
No, I didn't, King. I had high expectations, and I'm happy to say that this match has exceeded them all.
Excellent counter. What ring presence? I think we're going to find out just how much punishment a human body can withstand here tonight.
I think you're right, King. These superstars seem intent on taking each other to the limit.
I love that attitude, JR. Go big or go home.
Well, these superstars sure aren't going home until this match is settled once and for all.
I almost feel bad for Taz and Michael Cole.
Here's your winner, the hero.